We live in an area of freedom, security and justice. Our rights and freedoms are protected on a European and national level. The fight against transnational crime requires close cooperation between European and national authorities. The European Union affects criminal law policies. My name is Frans van Christen and I'm a professor of criminal law at Utrecht School of Law. The career prospects of this master are at the European and national level. European organizations like Europol and Eurojust are very interested in persons with profound knowledge of European criminal justice. They have, for instance, vacancies for seconded national experts. National law firms, public prosecutor's office, judiciary have sections or units specialized in European criminal law, which deal with transnational cases. Finally, one should not forget that this master also offers you knowledge of substantive criminal law, thus it also paves the way for a career as a law clerk, a lawyer, a policy officer, public prosecutor or even a judge. We, as Utrecht School of Law, have an extensive network of contacts within those organizations at a national and international level.